people have. And what it's called is imagination. And what imagination allows you to do, it allows you to see it before it actually happens. What I mean by that is I need you to go 10 years into the future, 20 years into the future, and I need you to see yourself actually becoming the person you want to be.
We'll be right back. You won't. Within one night to dream 75 years of time. any length of time you wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you could conceive. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, finally you would dream where you are now.
settle out and play what you play. Not playing my own music anyway. After midnight, we hear the sound. We get up. We get down.
Get that. is so wonderful, to me, that is firmly planted in the real world. That I don't want more than that, and I think there is no more than that. But anybody who thinks they want more than that, I'm inclined to say, how can you possibly want more than the real world? If only you could understand how grand and beautiful and immense and as yet still incomprehensible the real world is. How can you want more than that?
Paranoia.